Miranda's a ragtag volunteer army in need of a shower. Somehow defeat a global superpower. How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire? Leave the battlefield, waving Betsy Ross's flag higher. Yo, turns out we have a secret weapon, an immigrant. You know and love who's unafraid to step in. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone give it up for America's favorite fighting Frenchman! So their balance shifts.
We rendezvous with Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts.
We can end this war in Yorktown, cut them off at sea. But for this to succeed, there's someone else we need.
I know.
But he knows what to do in the trench. He's the newest of the fluid in French. I mean, still, you're gonna have to give them eventually. What are you gonna do in the bench? I mean, no one has more resilience or matches my practical tactical brilliance. You want to fight for your land back?
I need my right hand man back.
Yeah, get your right hand man back. No, you gotta get your right hand.